horse and a motherfucker. Game on my tombstone and bury me. By the river they will carry me. Finally I'll be resting in peace. Finally, finally I'll get to fly away somewhere someday.
Meet baby!
What's up, buddy?
Oh, you got the vlog going?
Yeah.
Yeah. Someone was like pumped to be in Carlos' vlog, and I was like, yeah.
Yeah. I get to go home. Actually, no. I'm going straight to the meet right now. Getting checked out of school. Get to go to the meet. Get pumped on the car ride there. Probably do a little bit of editing. I don't know. Depends on if I want to drive or my mom's driving. Yeah, I do. You want to be in the vlog? You want to be in the vlog?
Yes, you're vlogging right now.
That's good.
Hey, Yoshi.
Hey, mom.
Right?
You want me to drive?
Yeah.
All right. Now we go to 5A and we go throw. My mom's going to help me film. She's going to be on the side, so she's filming my throws. But take you guys along. All right, y'all, we just got here. Loading my stuff into my backpack so I don't have to carry this big old cooler. But I'm throwing the wood. The wood today. I'm feeling the wood today. I have my cowboy hat with me, but my hair's looking kind of good today. I don't want to mess it up, but I'll come grab it later. Dang, it's a nice truck. All right, I'm going back to the car to get my shot put because shot put starts first. So I'm also going to grab my cowboy hat because it's hot out here today. So before the meet, I usually like to go and warm up before everybody. I usually get here 30 minutes before the meet starts and I go straight to go warm up. This is shot put. It's actually pretty nice. It's not that bad. Discus. It looks a little bit short. Never thrown here before, but I'm a little bit worried because the track is right here, usually where some of my throws fly out. Don't know how that's gonna play out today, but my main goal is just to get it in and throw it far. So first thoughts, we're definitely gonna need a broom. Wow, this is actually pretty nice. I like the ring because it dips in. At my school it's just a circle slab, but here it kind of like dips into the ground. It's actually nice. Overall rating 6.1, the 0.1 just because of the high nets. All right, I found a broom. Now we're start sweeping. All right, that's the best it's gonna get. cut, finish throwing, discus and shot put. I hit a PR for standing throw. I hit a 40.91. It's pretty good. I felt like it was good. But then my second throw, I scratched. And then I just got in my head. And I just scratched my third throw as well. And it landed on the track. Really scratched it up. Threw shot put. Scratched my first throw. Same thing. Got in my head. Second throw. Then it didn't feed, so I don't know. But it was like a 39. And then my third throw was a 39. So yeah, something. But I'll get the sheet later. But now we go to javelin.
Alright. Time to go.
Your boy is tired. So review on today's meet. It's not what I wanted, obviously. Scratching, discus twice, shot put once, javelin two times, scratching five times today. Out of the nine throws today. Obviously not what I wanted, but you guys can tell the wind was not playing in my favor in javelin. So you can't control that, so you just gotta let it go. But tomorrow, I got another chance at Wikiwachi, so that's gonna be javelin as well. I'll have javelin, discus, and shot put there. I just gotta rest up tonight, take a lot of Tylenol, and just eat and rest, because tomorrow's gonna be a big game, or big meet tomorrow as well, so just gotta perform. And today, I feel like the reason why I wasn't throwing that good is because I didn't have the pits, bruh. They're beautiful, right? I'm definitely bringing these tomorrow. These are my babies. I take these everywhere.
They're a little bit dirty, a little smudged, so I'm going to have to clean them up. But,
dinner time. Completely just forgot to vlog dinner, but I had some beef and broccoli. Now, I'm going to get my stuff ready for tomorrow. I'll show you guys how I get ready. It's not that hard. Just gotta get my clothes ready, get my backpack ready, and just put it in the car. That's all I gotta do.
So for meet days, I usually like to dress up, but since I'm having meets back to back to back, I was just like, you know what, let's just bum out a little bit. But I still kind of wore a little bit of a nice shirt today. Usually I just check the weather to see what it's gonna be like, because Florida is very unpredictable. Let's see. Alexa, what's the weather for tomorrow?
Tomorrow in Wesley Chapel, there will be mostly sunny weather, with a high of 89 degrees Fahrenheit and a low of 66 degrees.
So yeah, it's gonna be scorcher tomorrow, but I don't know what shorts I should wear. No, I might just wear pants tomorrow. So I decided I'm gonna wear the Chuck Taylors to school tomorrow. Now I just gotta figure out what shirt I'm gonna wear. Go tropical tomorrow? Should I wear this one? Oh yeah, definitely the move. Look at the patterns. Alright, all ready to go for tomorrow. Can't forget the pitties though. Alright, now what I usually do is take my bag downstairs and put it in the kitchen so that in the morning I don't have to think. I can just grab my stuff and go, which is very convenient. I'll put my bag here, get my water bottle ready, leave it here so I can just grab it in the morning. This bag I'm not gonna take to school because I'm going straight from school, leave it early, going straight to the meet. So I'm just gonna throw it in my mom's van. Now, we get ready for bed. Alright, now I'm gonna brush my teeth and get ready for bed. And that's pretty much my nightly routine. So now I'm gonna go to bed and wake up tomorrow. Hopefully I am not sore. But Yeah, I'm gonna go to bed. I'll see you tomorrow. Do this little cool thing.